together.
At least you meant to be Greg.
I mean... Greg!